Today we go to Spain. Ten trivia about Spain. Number 1. Spain is the country with the largest number of bars in the world. The bar, which has a special place in the minds of the Spaniards, is the first choice for partying and chatting. The Spaniards are passionate, romantic, and hospitable. They focus on quality of life, love gatherings, and are particularly fascinated by the nightlife. According to a survey by market research firm Nielsen, there are 206,000 bars in Spain, which is equivalent to one bar per 165 people. Es una cosa especial. Number 2. Lollipop was invented by the Spanish. Enrique Bernan Folliodosa. The first candy in 1958 was named Ubabo's Lollipop. He turned a candy company that was almost impossible to run into a profit. The Spanish company that produces the Ubabo's Lollipop produces near 4 billion lollipops a year. Lollipops are also the first choice for astronauts, and the delicious and easy to carry lollipop has been loved by astronauts. ¡Qué sabor! Number 3. Spain has the most vineyards in the world. With more than 2.9 million acres of vineyards, Spain is the world's largest grape-growing region. But its wine production is only third in the world, behind France and Italy, because in the south, east and some northern parts of Spain, the climate is relatively dry and very water poor. Grape growers need to increase the spacing between the vines in order to ensure that the grapes get enough water during the growth process. This is one of the reasons why Spain is the country with the largest grape growing area in the world, but it can only rank third in the production of wine. Number 4. Loot in Spain is legal. Spain is known as the world's favorite loot country. There are 141 naked beaches. The number is ranked first in the world's loot beaches. In the eyes of the Spaniards, the summer is hot and dry. The winter is mild and rainy, and the sun is more than 3,000 hours a year, and the loot can better enjoy this unique Mediterranean climate. Number 5. The guitar was invented by the Spanish. Yes, you are not mistaken. This popular instrument is from the hands of the Spaniards. The history of music in Spain has been constantly evolving from ancient times to the present. In the 17th century, the Spanish invented the six-string guitar, which is also a common accompaniment instrument of the Spanish traditional art, flamenco. Number 6. The red cloth used for bullfighting is not to make the cows excited. Many people think that a Spanish bullfighter provokes the bull with red clothes because the bull is sensitive to red, and red is more likely to provoke the bull's anger. But in fact, the bull is colorblind and can only distinguish between black and white. Only shaking objects, such as shaking flags, can provoke their fighting spirit. The use of red bullfighting clothes is more to provoke the passion of the audience. The reason is that red is color of blood, which can easily cause the audience to be emotionally excited and enhance the effect of the performance. Number 7. Spain's organ donation ranks first in the world. Spain has been the country with the most donated organs in the world for 27 consecutive years since 1992. About 386,000 people in every million people donate their organs for free. This may be attributed to Spain's predetermined acquiescence system, which assumes that you did not object to donating your own organs during your lifetime, and is considered to agree to donate your own organs. If you do not agree, you need to apply for rejection. This organ donation rate not only makes the Spaniard proud, but also other countries refer to the Spanish model organ donation system. Number 8. The Spanish peso is the first worldwide currency in the history. As of now, there are only two world currencies in human history. One is the US dollar, and the other is the Spanish peso, which was cast in Mexican silver in history. The dollar borrowed the dollar symbol from the peso, which is the superposition of the leader's PNS, with reference to the pillar pattern of the back of the silver coin. Number 9. Spanish milk is almost cheaper than mineral water. When it comes to people living in Spain, the first feeling is that Spanish prices are very cheap. A family of 4 people, 400 euros a month is enough. And every meal has wine and meat. And the milk in Spain is cheaper than mineral water. Skim milk is cheaper than whole milk. 1 liter of skim milk is only 0.58 euros. Compared to mineral water, 500 ml of mineral water is the cheapest 0.5 euros. And some stores even sell 1.2 euros. Number 10. Spain is a global sports power. The excellent professional league system, coupled with the deep talent team construction, is the reason why Spain, with a population of less than 50 million, has become a sports power. They now have active world champions in football, basketball, badminton, driving, walking, swimming, F1, motorcycles, and other fields. The road to the Spanish sports powerhouse began with the successful hosting of the Barcelona Olympics in 1992. At that time, the Spanish government launched the ADO program. The purpose of the ADO program was to help Spain get more gold medals at the Olympics. With the implementation of the ADO program, more social capital has entered the sports field, and the government has been able to shift the focus of sports work to the civilian population on the one hand and encourage investment in athletes on the other. Since then, the people's right to sports has been regarded as an inalienable basic right of the person. Spain's road to sports power is also stepping into the forefront of the world.